teaching how to make a drum machine. Well, it's just going to be kind of like a little jump scare machine. So what you'll need is redstone over here, a sticky piston, and an ice block. And you'll need, slime block and a block of your choice. Alright. So, then you'll need armor stand and whatever type of hat or face you want. I'm just going to do a pumpkin. So, first you want to build a little, however for your jump scare. And you need to do it just like this. Definitely not two doors. So, it'll be like this. Alright. Oh, I almost forgot. And you need a button. Can't believe I forgot that. And a door as well. One that you can't see through. And you put a button here. Alright. And right behind the button, you need to put one redstone dust. And then a repeater. And then a block of your choice. One piece of redstone. And then grab your sticky piston. And place it right here. Like this. And then put a slime block. And right here on this block, put any block. Well, an ice block. So when you press it, extends the slime block. So then you finish building this right here. Your little house area. You don't have to do floor or roof. Whatever. And then you just cover this up. Torches and stuff inside, it's up to you. Okay, then you need to put an armor stand down with whatever you want on it. I think the pumpkin looks the best. So whenever your friend just comes out to your door, he presses his button, and that jumps out at you. Isn't that cool? Wait, why? So, yeah, that's really cool, and you just keep redoing it. You can put, I'll put a zombie head or something. You can put a zombie head. Alright, and then, they'll be very scared. So, yep, that's the video on how to make a little drum machine. So, thanks for watching. Bye!